question or person, how long they believed in Santa. Oh wait, wrong script. Magic? Miracles? I thought those things didn't exist.
Good morning, are you?
Oh crap, it's the witch girl.
Hey, you can't let people know I'm a witch. People can't know I'm a witch. It has to be kept secret that I'm a witch. I'm a witch.
Great job at hiding it so far. This is Nino Sakura. And in case you couldn't tell, she's a witch.
Stop telling people I'm a witch. I'm a witch, you know.
It's time for Ultramaniac, and it's right here on your Mac
or PC.
So just sit down and lay back, you'll be saying what the fuck. It's Ultramaniac. You see, there's this girl named Nina, and she says she is a witch. She tells this truth to Ayu, whom which then calls her a bitch. CGI has no emotion, and Ayu wants to hitch with this Tachi guy while I get high and then I scratch this itch. It's Ultramaniac, and I'm totally not a hack. So just watch it in one pack, and check out this girl's rack. It's Ultramani, totally insane-y.
Something that rhymes with any.
Ultramaniac, abridged as a fact.
Hey look, it's guy you like!
Oh my god, guy I like! He's so dreamy, and I have a crush on him!
And I'm a witch!
My name isn't guy you like, it's Kaji!
I wanna f*** your brains out! Oh, and hi CGI!
My emotionless way of saying hello probably means that I am an apathetic character who doesn't say or do much of anything I don't know yet. Scourge has only seen the first episode of this series.
I'm just going to ignore you and leave.
Oh, the things I would do to him!
Yeah, we can tell you like him!
No! You can't let people know I like him! It's a secret that I like him! I like him!
And you say I'm bad at keeping secrets! I'm a witch! It's not creepy at all that I'm following her with a camera!
Giddy!
Why don't you just tell him you like him?
No, if I tell him we can't have 26 episodes of awkward situations, which I'm assuming will happen!
Then I'll tell him!
No! You can't use your magic either!
Got it! Time to do the exact opposite of what she asked! I'm sure she won't be mad!
Hi, you've reached Mark's Google Voice account. He is unavailable, so I, GLaDOS, his personal digital assistant, will take your message and auto-magically transcribe it for him, then send it over the interwebs for him to review at his leisure. Thank you.
Are you sure about this?
Shut up, talking kitty! Now I just give the chocolate to Kaji and he'll fall in love with Ayu! It can't possibly go wrong!
Hey, you want this chocolate?
Sure. Nom nom nom.
I'm so scared.
Huh?
I must talk with you.
What now?
That's right. I love you. Will you go out with me?
What? Oh crap! Wait a second!
You're coming with me! You don't understand! I wouldn't Kaji to eat the magical fall in love with Ayu candy, but Tsuji, I ate it before I could do anything!
The what?
Don't worry, my witch powers aren't much. They'll be better within a few hours. Or maybe days. How long has it been now?
Oh, what do? I can't let this become a rumor and Kaji know about it. He'll hate me for the way his friend feels!
We could electrocute him! Let me just log into my YouTube account real quick before I use my magic.
This is the time to be on YouTube!
Oh cool, it's Espresso AMV Pro made into AMV! I really want to sub to him for, though. I wonder if he'll ever interview Haruka from Nogizaka Haruka and Himitsu Abridged.
Maybe he already has and is just being lazy and not editing it. Wait, why are we talking about this? Get me the transformation!
What would you like me to do with this?
Use the spell!
Error, I recommend you to close this window while you can, as it will literally explode and make your computer explode too.
What?
All your base are belong to us. If it hadn't been for Cotton Eyed Joe, I'd been married long time ago. Just who the hell do you think we are? We are Team Gurren. I love big booty beaches. Pain, without love, pain can't get enough. Pain, I like it rough. Hakus cannot express the full truth of this one statement. Luke, I am your father. I am the end of all your dreams. Card games on motorcycles.
Did it work?
Why don't you go make me a sandwich, bish?
What?
Are you ready for pancakes?
Now that it finally worked, use this ring!
So what is it?
Ugh, what happened? I feel like a spell was cast on me to make me fall in love with someone for a few hours.
Nope, that never happened!
Oh, good. People thought I had feelings there would be trouble.
Want to electrocute someone else?
Oh, hell yes!
Hey, I just saw you move back!
That is fun!
And why can't I take this off? It's a purity ring! It can't be taken off until you're married!
How the hell am I supposed to get married when every guy on Shock gets electrocuted?!
Or it could be that it's a magic ring!
Then use your removal magic!
But I want to see more people get shocked! Well, so long as I stay away from any guys, I... I freaking love watching this!
Just kill me now. I'm gonna go home. This way I can... Wow. This is awkward. I hope I didn't hurt him. Oh my god, he looks so cute asleep! It's so beautiful! I want to fuck it! God damn it! Purity Ring? The Jonas Brothers lied to me! Huh?
Took you long enough to react. I'm awake now! Oh. Good. You okay, are you?
Yeah, totally fine! No embarrassment here!
I am staring.
Oh, crappy photo of Kaji!
She likes you.
I hate her for this! That is exactly what will happen! And would someone please get this song out of my head?!
Master 93 think he could handle a one-man show. I'm gonna downrate this and post comments saying I don't like it. He blocked me! That's it. If he doesn't unblock me, I'll insult him. Now to post comments on other videos saying he's an asshole. He'll be sure to unblock me after that.
This was a triumph. I am making a note here. Huge success.